never coming back. I'd love to see if we get confirmation of how hard Mads Kolding hit that shuttle.
Service over. Three.
Look how steep it is. It almost just hits the front service line.
Yeah, that's got to be, that's for me at least, the fastest smash we've seen this week.